Here we have an old...
A vintage Otis elevator. It's manually
turns off automatically. I gotta change the sensor, so that's it.